What's poppin'? What's good? My name is McKenzie. What's poppin'? What's good? What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to another freaking video. This is your girl, McKenzie.
You ate.
Where's your
little plate at?
So today I'm going to be doing like this little bag thing.
McKenzie, pick that tissue up. Roll it.
What's poppin'? What's good? My name is McKenzie. What's poppin'? What's good? What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, McKenzie. Back with another video. Yeah, Mike is wondering about y'all saw a taco right there. Yeah, we're about to eat. And y'all might be wondering why you saw that bag right there. Yeah, so the bag was right there because I was going to do what is in my bag. So, so here's my bag.
Okay.
Sorry, y'all, food is my favorite thing. Let's go. The first thing I have in here, so it might not be the best. It might look a mess over there. Some things might look bent because I haven't like messed with this bag in a while. But yeah, but I got some notepads. I have a dollar just in case because my school be selling things. Sometimes there'll be a dollar and stuff. I'm trying to just see, but I have some Q-tips. Yeah, I literally have Q-tips. Basically, everywhere I go with me, because at times there'll be like some money that I don't want to get something for that. And yeah, I do not use Q-tips with my ears. It can affect me, and I can go, you know, die. Y'all probably don't know, but okay. Then I have some scissors. I have an eraser. I have some cooking, you know, maybe for somebody at my stop. Yeah, I'm always smoking it, but just in case, I got another Q-tip, and I got some paper clips, some pink clips, I got a crayon and an orange thing. So that's everything I have in here. And y'all, thanks for watching this video. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'm about to do a mukbang.